painting the breeze. As their father lay ill, 9-year-old Parvati and her older brother Lakshman decided to make and sell the earthen pots and pans. Mother helped them with the potter's wheel and firing the kiln to bake the pots. Sitting on the edge of the courtyard near the lane which went past their little thatched hut, Parvati painted the pots as she knew she could ask a few copper panna coins more for them. She drew the sky, white clouds on the pots and a butterfly on a plate. Down their dusty lane, a bullock cart covered with rich cloth and bright curtains came swaying. There were 2 horsemen riding before it and 2 behind it. Parvati was sure it was a noble lady. She and Lakshman laid a row of pottery by the side of the lane and waited expectantly as the cavalcade drew closer.
Pottery, oh noble lady, come and see our pottery.
Vases, incense holders, lamps, the best pottery in Pataliputra. Oh noble lady.
Quiet, you impertinent fools. Move back now or I'll let my horse walk all over your pots and smash them to bits.
Don't you dare. It took me all day to paint them.
Just then, a curtain was twitched aside and a quiet voice was heard from inside.
Go back, soldier. I want to talk to these children. Let them come here. Let's see your pots.
Lakshman held out the pottery towards the noble lady as Parvati stood dazzled by seeing her in the finest of clothes and jewelry.
And you, little girl, where are the pots you were painting all morning?
Parvati laid the plate, the vase and the water pots before the noble lady.
I've never seen designs like these before. How much do these cost?
12 panas. These are special pots, my lady.
The noble lady asked her maid to pay Lakshman for the pots and promised to always buy all special pots from them. She gave Parvati a small copper piece with a carving stamped on it that would allow Parvati to enter her gates. The curtain was swept back and the bullock cart began to move again.
Where does that lady stay, sir?
In the big palace. That was Lady Mahadevi, our King Ashoka Vardhan's chief wife. You two have become potters to the royal family.